I came here in 1968, and I found out, to my great and pleasant surprise, that I came to a community of scholars who were very welcoming and supportive. Okay, and I stayed there for 16 years. And the 16 years that I stayed here were probably the most important years in my professional life, and certainly determined what came later, the rest of my career. And I would say that the thing that was so great about Iowa State, and it still seems that way today, is that you have a large place, but it's a small, caring community, and I never felt that I was overwhelmed. And I had been in industry before I decided to become an academic for about 10 years, and doing fairly well. In fact, my boss thought I was crazy for becoming a prof. But what really made this pay off, what made me, was working with students, and especially graduate students, have them go on their successful careers, my PhD students. You know, I'm not an alum. I left here about 35 years ago. That's more than a generation. And the fact that I was remembered by this place and singled out for this award is very telling. It tells me that this place is today, there have been a lot of changes, tremendous changes, but there's one thing that hasn't changed, and that is this type of community this is. Otherwise, how would they remember me? I mean, usually large institutions have very short memories, you know. For my family, this was a great fit, you know, for my wife. Being able to go on to school here. She taught freshman English for a while. And four of my children got Iowa State degrees. A son-in-law got Iowa State degree. The one who didn't, she went to the University of Iowa. So had studied nursing. We don't have that here. So for me, it was just wonderful.